here.
Right there. Caught on the Slam Shady.
Got it. See what we have right now. Hopefully we can keep them all. Get them up here on the bank. Come on. Pretty good sized little bass there.
Get in the light. Hey, I'll take that all day long, folks. Hopefully we can top that. Beautiful bass.
Let's turn him back. I'm curious to see how long he is. And a half. Thank you, buddy. Turn him back. Welcome back to the channel, folks, and welcome to a hot mid-August day. Well, we're going to head down to the creek and do a little wading. And today I've got my Buku Senior, which y'all have seen on several other videos I've done throughout the year, and my Viper X reel, and I've got it rigged up with a Euro Tackle B Vibe. It's green pumpkin color. So let's get down to the water and see what we can hook up on today. Got a tree down, I guess happened in the last storm we had.
Today I'm using the high vis vicious line. It's 4 pound. And I'll link all the, I'll put all the descriptions at the end of the video afterwards of what I'm using. Hooked up. A little fella took off with it. A little bitty bass. Hooked up. Little long-eared sunfish. Pretty little guy. Of course, I've swapped up to the Z-Man Space Guppy. Just been trying different baits. See if we can catch a few more. All right, let's move on up here.
hooked up. Pretty good size on here too. He's done got me under a log. Here we go. Here we go. We got him. He's loose. Let's see what we got. Crappie, folks. Look at this crappie. Look at this crappie. For a minute there, I didn't have anything. He just quit fighting altogether. Little old crappie. I'll take them. I wouldn't mind catching several of them like that. I love them fish. That's a pretty fella there. Let's turn him back. There he goes. Let's see if we can catch another one. I wasn't expecting that. Thing about fell in. Tripped over something. Hooked up. Well, I hope we are. Nah, it come off. Dang. I didn't hook up. Get a good hook set on that one. I wouldn't mind catching a few more of those crappie. There's gotta be some more. Kind of schooled up over there. Of course, I probably done spooked him nothing by now. I think that'd be about the first time I caught a crappie in August. Most time I'll catch them, usually catch them around October, November, around December or so. Kind of hoping I'd catch a few more of them, but like I said earlier, they're probably spooked now. But I'll keep trying, casting all in there, and if I don't get a bite within the next 10 minutes or so, we'll move on up. Had a little bitty bass chase it up here and grab it. The darn bait was about as big as it was. This little area in here should be full of fish. Hooked up. little bass. This one's got the red eyes. Is that a smallmouth? Well, they don't extend past the eyes there, the mouth section. He's got the red eyes. Gonna have to look that up. Turn the guy loose. There he goes. Well, folks, it looks like it's going to turn out to be a fishing in this spot today instead of doing a lot of wading. Yeah. Well, I thought I had one. I felt him kind of tugging on it, but hey, as long as I'm catching fish out of this pool right here, I'm all for staying right here. That just leaves another fishing trip to do the wade the entire creek. Well, not the entire creek, but wade on down. Almost messed up right there. About cast it right in the middle of them trees there. Got him, folks. See what we got. Looks like a little bass. A little bitty fella. That's another one of them little red eye bass. I don't know what it is. He's got to, I don't know. Definitely gonna have to do my studying. By the time I release this video, I'll have a caption telling what it is, but let's turn the guy back. Here he goes. Well, folks, I swapped to the Trout Magnet Helgramite. So, let's see what it does before we leave. Hooked up. Get over here, boy. Right off the bat. As soon as this About as soon as it hit the water, he took off with it. Leave this a little largemouth there. There he goes. In the next few frames, I'll perform what is called the slingshot technique to dislodge my lure, which has become snagged in on some kind of underwater object. It works about 80% of the time.
I hope y'all enjoyed that as much as I did catching the fish today. It didn't turn out quite the way I would like for the trip to turn out, but nonetheless, I had a blast. And until the next video, I'll see you guys on the next one.